好 ，technology is affecting our job， 不过写低 affect 系个动词啊 ，affect 你好多时候 affect 会写啲 effect 系个名词啊 ，affect 系动词 ，effect 系名词。A decades ago, using typewriter was an essential and valuable skill. Essential 即系好重要咯 ，valuable 有价值咯 ，essential and valuable skill that good typists never needed to worry about their job. 简单 worry 跟阿包嘅。It was because the cost of mistakes was extremely high and employers 请你嗰啲人叫雇主啦，嗰啲叫 employers。咁你如果将个 er 转咗 ee， 嗰只叫 employee 啦 ，employee 即系老细就 employer 啦，请嗰啲人翻嚟打工嗰啲叫 employees。Were willing 愿意 to pay good money to avoid them。Nowadays 降低一定有 s 噶啦。時至今日，呢個 S 唔可以留。Not only have typewriters become obsolete. Obsolete 即係已經過時啊，打粒星。Obsolete 即係已經唔興啊，冇咗。But people do not work as purely typists anymore. With the help， 簡單 with 呢個字 ，with 即係隨住，隨著即係有啦。留意 with 後邊係跟一個 noun 嚟。冇動詞嘅，咁都成組字，一個動詞都冇。跟一個 noun， the help of， 隨住電腦同埋 office software 嘅幫助咧，跟住 comma subject， 打字呢一樣嘢 has become a very simple task。And correcting mistake involves 係涉及 ，correcting mistake 係個 subject 唔可以有動詞，所以 ing， 所以往常講 ing 唔係一個動詞，佢只不過係一個名詞。Correcting mistakes involve a click of a button. For this reason, 間低好好用呢個字，因為咁樣呢、这個咁樣即係咁樣咯。For this reason, typing skill is not appreciated. 被動句唔再俾人欣賞 ，B 加 PP。In workplace 即係 office. And employers, of course, will not offer big money to hire someone to do the typing. Hire 請。我想问，如果你系老细，你会请，你会出好高人工请个姐姐翻嚟帮你打字？而家
一定唔会噶。
以前就会，而家唔会。以前打字好麻烦嘅，而家打字啊，老细都识打啦。你同个员工讲，啊老板都识打，我做乜请你翻嚟打字啊？除非你打字快过我咯，啱唔啱啊？啱唔啱啊？所以我哋唔会再请人打字啊。即係除非你一秒打到1000個字啊，咁往常貴貴都請你。So when you are planning to learn a skill, ask yourself if that skill will still have a market in the next 10 years. If the answer is no and uncertain, then you need as well. You may as well. 不過簡單 may as well 即係應該意思，即係 should。啲 may as well 解 should。你應該係 consider learning， 間低 consider 跟 ing。Other skills that are more sought after， sought 係一個 PP， 佢阿媽係 seek， seek after 即係追求，佢叫你學一啲技巧係被追求，即係學一啲值錢嘅技巧。After all 解畢竟即係類似 in fact 咁樣啦嚇，幫我寫低，類似 in fact 咁。但係佢又唔係同 in fact 差唔多語氣嘅 ，in fact 係就咁話咩？事實上係點 ？After all 係通常佢 in fact 得嚟後邊可能嗰件事比較唔開心嘅。佢 after all learning is a form of investment， 投佢話學習其實係投資嘅一種。Can we invest our time and should expect to have some financial return at end? It is a good thing that technology 科技。Makes our jobs easy and smooth, but it is also a red flag. That last skill, red flag 即係你當係一個警告啦。Last skill is required to finish the same task. And other incomes 即係收入。假設你爸爸翻工每一個月出糧係200蚊咁講，呢個200蚊叫做 income。點知原來呢200蚊用下，剩翻10蚊。好啦，10蚊儲起佢，呢叫 saving。我想問 income 多嘅人等唔等於 saving 多嘅人？
唔等於。
save 唔 saving 啊，視乎你嘅 income 同你嘅 expense， 不過寫得 expenses， 你嘅支出。如果你嘅支出永遠都係多過你 income 嘅話，咁阿及時雨就多謝你啦。阿 Bowman 財報又多謝你啦，因為你啲要點啊？如果你長期 income 係少過expenses 嘅話，即係你要借錢啦。所以記住，入不敷支 ，good。入不敷支即係 income 唔夠 cover expenses。如果 income 係眾數加 s， 入不敷支呢個四字成語，英文成句應該點講？我哋用 cover 呢個字。Haley、Eden 試下，入不敷支呢個四字成語，英文應該點講？
Income cannot cover expenses.
Income 有 S 喎。
Incomes cannot cover expenses.
點解用第三類動詞？第二類動詞唔係 be, do not, does not, did not。再修正。Cannot 係第三類動詞，無端做咩用第三類動詞 ？Modal verb。我要聽到第二類動詞否定句。
Incomes are less than expenses.
我要行翻 cover. Your incomes do not cover expenses. 簡單問題答唔到，即係轉數未夠快。轉數未夠快，即係温書未夠多。Incomes do not cover expenses. Our income will decrease. Decrease 即係 reduce. Reduce 即係減少。When the value of our skill depreciate 即係貶值，貶值即係個價值向下。幫我畫啲箭嘴向下 ，depreciate 係價值向下，佢嘅 value 係越嚟越低。佢 in the worst scenario 即係情況，你唔中意用 scenario 就用 situation。We may have even lose our jobs when we are completely replaced by software 被取代，被動句。And you need to be extremely careful. 佢打錯字呢度應該，因為 careful 佢前面應該要個 effort， 一定係 extremely。佢打錯字。Extremely careful if the results of your work can be easily transmitted by transmitted 即係傳送，即係 sent by the internet。留意 internet 大街。For examples are translators, illustrators, software engineers, and accountants. It is because your bosses can easily outsource your jobs to India. Outsource your jobs to India. 我等陣先解釋呢個 concept。我轉頭翻嚟解釋。Mainland China, anywhere in the world, they have people willing 係願意 to take up the assignments 即係個 task。For one third of your salary, one third of your salary 即係咩意思？
你人工嘅三分一，
你人工嘅三分一 ，and this has not happened yet， not because the bosses are considerate， it is just that the quality of those overseas workers still have some room for improvement， but one day they can produce good quality work just like you， and your fate 即係你嘅命運 ，will be very similar to 相同 to that of the typists。Remember that technology is a double-edged sword. 間低雙即有好處有唔好處呢個字意思係有好處，好處係 advantages， 唔好處係 disadvantages。有好有唔好嘅。It may take away your job and make your skills. 頭先講咗 obsolete 呢個字 ，obsolete 呢個字即係 outdated。At the same time， 同一時間啊。It also allows you to explore markets that our parents have never imagined. But before your boss outsource, 頭先我講嘅重點 outsource， 我轉頭再講呢個第二次出現 outsource 呢個字。Your jobs to Indians, why not sell your skills and time to overseas clients via fire 即係 through， 即係通過 the internet instead of 即係，琴日我解過 instead of 解咩？Good. 而唔係 Instead of selling them only to your employer, and if other people can develop technology that will ultimately replace you, ultimately 最終 Why not think about how to make good use of? 間低 make good use of 係好好利用。To make yourself remain valuable, 保持有價值 in the job market. 好了，最後一個 concept, outsource your jobs to India. 聽住，往時要介紹本書，那本書叫做 The World is Flat, 幫我寫低。如果你上完我堂仲有時間睇書的話，睇呢本書。The World is Flat, 呢本書我有中文版。我首先英文版看了一次，我再中文版看了一次，再英文版看了一次。我看完这本书之后，王 Sir 整个月都睡不着。他说 The world is flat。 大家听过 Apple 没有？ Apple 这间公司，大家听过 Apple 这间公司没有？
听过，
听过。
Good。你而家買緊嗰部智能手機 Apple， 大部分做呢個 product 嗰間公司其實喺邊度？真係幫佢做呢部機嗰間公司喺邊度？嗰間嘢叫 Foxconn 其實係一個台灣老細 Taiwanese。Taiwanese 喺中國內地 Mainland China 呢本書講啊，喺 Mainland China 開咗好多間 factories。去日砌夜砌，幫你砌你哋而家用緊嗰部 Apple 機。點解佢唔喺香港砌？點解佢唔喺台灣砌？係要去大陸度砌。砌即係 assemble。
太高。
想當年喺深圳請一個人專係 assemble 呢啲 parts 零件，你當6000蚊啦，至到8000蚊到。總之我請一個人翻嚟幫我砌呢部電腦，6000蚊至手機，6000蚊至8000蚊。如果你在香港砌這部電話出來，你可能要12000元至20000元人工才請得起。所以你為什麼要回大陸去砌這部手機出來？
開支少，
成
本。他想將成本 cost 降低。他當 cost 降低的時候，自然將 earning 增加。當你8000元一部智能手機，我將個 cost 撳到4000元，咁我賺幾多錢？
4000。
我賺4000。如果我喺美國做呢部智能手機砌嘅成本可能係9000。如果喺美國砌呢部手機係9000，我每賣一部手機將會蝕幾多錢？
1000。
將會蝕1000。你有冇聽過有人做生意係唔賺錢？
冇。
我想問你阿爸阿媽翻工會唔會唔出糧啊？如果你阿爸阿媽翻工，你老豆唔出糧，你阿爸阿媽會唔會翻呢份工？
唔會。
打工嘅意義係喺邊度？
賺錢。
Good。
賺錢。
好啦，嚟咯喎！砌呢部機原來好勁噶，內地嗰啲人。文雪 Tim Cook 咧，即係而家嘅 Apple CEO。講翻佢寫咗本傳記，憶述翻想當年 Apple 第一部手機點樣做出嚟。原來佢已經做咗部手機出嚟，做完部手機出嚟，第一部手機個面咧係攞膠做嘅，跟住聽日要賣噶啦。但係想當年Steve Jobs 即係個 CEO 死咗啦。Steve Jobs 臨喺聽日賣之前，就將呢部手機塞咗落個褲袋度。你不信就看他本傳記啦。他發覺這條邊呢崩了，有條邊崩了，跟住 Steve Jobs 當然發脾氣啦，跟住就話：雖然聽日開賣，但我所有手機不可以用膠，我要即刻轉玻璃。跟住即刻一個電話打去 Foxconn， 記住所有手機已經做曬出嚟，準備聽日賣嘅。佢打俾 Foxconn 個老細。这个台湾老细叫郭台铭，他说所有印出来的那些机，全部做起那些机，我不要，我要立刻转做玻璃，我给你24小时，我给你24小时，将不知道多少百万的机，全部换了玻璃。郭台铭做事很厉害， 佢二话不说，首先第一件事，如果你系郭台铭，你要谂啲乜嘢？
用咩玻璃？
即系而家要做嗰啲机换翻。
你首先要揾玻璃先啦，哥哥，你而家嗰啲胶嚟啊，玻璃边度买啊？即刻打个电话买玻璃，玻璃喺边？得，跟住玻璃喺唔使两三个钟已经去到去工厂，跟住再将个玻璃做块膜出嚟。跟住再拆曬呢度啲膠出嚟，再冚塊玻璃上去，啱唔啱？啱唔啱？
嗯。
好啦 ，Foxconn 係喺大陸請幾百萬人嘅。嗰本書講，佢可以一個電話大概五十萬個工人啦嚇。五十萬個工人當然係有加人工啦。可以連續24小時裏邊，將幾百萬部機由膠面轉做玻璃面。通宵24小時喺度幫你換曬佢，證明咗呢個 factory 有啲咩特性？
佢嘢好有效率啊！
負責任。
寫低呢啲叫 efficient， 呢啲叫做 effective。effective 即係有效，有效得嚟仲要高兩個 concept 嚟嘅，但係你費事教到咁深。effective 之餘仲要 efficient。所以你唔怪得啊 ，Foxconn 點解賺咁多錢？因為 Foxconn 做嘢係出名 effective 同埋 efficient。呢個 CEO 出名啲咩咧？係 never say no， 佢唔會 say no 啊！所有啲人覺得做唔到嘅，佢都會做到。同埋佢哋嘅裝嵌技術已經係世界上數一數二。再嚟多次，聽唔聽到呢一度砌手機就由美國搬咗去內地，內地。啲人就勁咗。咁頭先王 Sir 講咗話《The World Is Flat》呢本書，原來而家睇醫生，有啲人喺美國睇醫生，對住個 cam 就喺印度睇緊印度嘅醫生，跟住印度嘅醫生對住個 cam， 跟住搖佢控制部 robot 喺美國度幫你做手術，佢就可以喺美國做一個50萬嘅手術，減到去20000。而家你去 Cura， 你唔使再去 Cura 噶啦。你現在上網訂這個 Cura 的，香港 Cura 100多萬，現在上網按個掣，跟著有人寄，第二天已經寄了個帽給你， Cura 20000元，證明了什麼？證明了什麼？
That's our lives。
當然不是，如果你是香港的醫生，你搏命讀書，讀完4年大學，再7年實習，跟住又唔知幾多年實習，跟住你本身一個月揾100多萬-200萬嘅，100多萬-200萬，通常啲醫生都係100多萬-200萬開診所嗰啲，大家誠實啲啦 ，OK？ 冇100多萬-200萬，佢點會做？點知原來有個人喺印度開個 cam， 叫你啲客去嗰度喎。你係香港醫生，你會點啊嗱？
好嬲！
好嬲！但印度的醫生梗係好爽啦，同埋病人會去邊邊啊嗱？
印度嗰
度，你呢度同我講過做個手術係50000元咁講，佢呢邊做個手術10000元，咁我真係好窮啊嘛！琴日教個 underprivileged， 我真係冇錢啊嘛！醫生你收得咁貴，咁啊梗係嚟呢度做手術啦。所以而家做手術去韓國做手術，而家做手術係去新加坡做手術，仲要平過香港。呢個世界喺度變緊。呢個世界係我唔理你邊嚟自邊度，總之邊個有 skill， 邊個叻，個 market 就去邊度。我再講多次，我唔理你住喺香港又好，大陸又好，東莞又好，澳門又好，非洲都好，邊個叻，行先。點解佢會講話有啲工作係 outsource 咗去外國？你留意一下，而家做會計師好辛苦。因為非洲有會計師用你1/10嘅量做你同樣嘅嘢，仲要叻過你。你話你翻譯叻，香港翻譯叻，人哋 Harry Potter 喺北京翻譯。我聽啲人講啊，佢將一本英文嘅 Harry Potter 譯做中文嘅 Harry Potter， 你覺得喺北京用幾多時間可以將成本咁厚嘅 Harry Potter 譯咗？兩
日。
人哋用1日。如果在香港翻譯要翻譯1年，你做生意你找哪個翻譯？
一日那個。
一日那個。
那你全 全部北京大學、清華大學那些賺了錢，香港大學生就站在一邊。你說你做 software 厲害，香港人整個 software 夠厲害吧？你說你一天做起，大陸那些得十分一價錢，還要用少你一天。你是老闆，你會請誰？
大陸
那
些。
大陸。
所以在香港地，如果你再不勤力讀書，你覺得你將來找不到工作啊？
找不到。
各位同學，普通話你不夠距離，英文那些人背字典，你又不夠人家勤力。跟住來得香港那些，通常的背景想想，有沒有實力啊？你覺得？
好有實力。
好有實力，你英文不夠人家，普通話不夠人家，跟住去西班牙文都識埋。所以香港大部分大學裏面的獎學金是誰拿的？
外國人。
內地人。
所以如果你們現在在香港讀書的那些人還不是急起直追呢，所有機會沒有的時候呢，不要緊的，跟阿爸阿媽說，你們阿爸阿媽會繼續養你的，真的不要緊的。不過王 Sir 就不喜歡的，我不喜歡在個比賽上輸的，所以為什麼我會依然決定每一天溫英文呢？你覺得？因為 我就會想像那些對手有多厲害，我不想去到一個比賽的場地永遠都是他們贏，我起碼叫蚊住他們，是不是可以證明了讀書要怎樣？
勤力
勤力這麼簡單？